But, yo, Edwin, I'm bored, bro.
Okay, same. What are you trying to do?
I don't know. You trying to hit up the city like Jerry and Chris did last time?
Fuck it. Let's go. Okay.
Oh, shit. We go to Chicago? Let's go. Gosh.
All right, so this is a new day, new vlog. This is actually a big moment. All right. What are we going to do, Gio?
Get a car.
Cart?
A car.
What are you going to do, Jesse?
We're going to get a SE manual 2012, I think. I don't know.
So big moment, bro. This is finally going to get a nice whip.
Our goal is to go from 1400 to 12 in a thankful day. Really?
Anyways, so we actually gonna get this whip. It's all the way in Wisconsin, so this shit gonna be an interesting adventure. Right now, we're just driving to the bank just to let y'all know that we serious. We about to whip out 14K on your head top. All right, bet.
All right, damn, bro. We for real at the bank.
Which one should I go? It doesn't matter.
Hello, how can I help you? Yeah, I'm here to withdraw money.
Do you need a withdrawal?
Huh?
So do you need a withdrawal?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't.
Really, nigga?
Four. Yeah. Then 10, then 1,000. They're gonna be like, boy, you gonna empty out your whole bank account.
Damn, bro, my first time doing this.
Really? I done this shit already.
Taking out that much money?
Oh, no, hell no. I haven't reached that much money yet.
I hate bees.
Why?
I hate bees. That bitch stung me, look. Dude, my finger's numb, dude. I was literally just walking, and I felt something in my hand. So I clenched it, and then she stung me.
Oh, you clenched it?
Yeah, I didn't know what the f*** it was. I thought it was like leaf or something, but nah.
What you got?
I got chicken nuggets.
I mean, we got chicken. Yo!
Damn, son.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I stuck on a bee, bro. Look.
Yo, that's not important right now. Look at that. Yo, you wild as hell. This is some shit I only see on Instagram, bro.
Stacks.
Duh, I feel like little baby right now, bro.
Let's go get the whip now.
Damn, all right, next transition is when we're at, well, the transition to Wisconsin. All right, peace out. Wait, what song do you want to have in the montage?
Nigga, we made it.
All right, then.
International.
Nigga, we made it. Hey. We made it. Nigga, we made it. Hey.
Damn, so we finally freaking made it to Wisconsin, bro.
My hand hurt from the bee sting.
You still on with that bullshit?
Yeah, that shit hurt, bro.
Shit was like a minute ago.
Cut your bread, dude.
Damn.
Dude, that's 12 right there.
12 right here,
and
bro.
This is 14.
12. Look at my hand. Look at my arm.
You look like Rod Wave.
I'm all black.
Okay, but you're fat.
I can't believe.
You guys have.
Shut up.
Damn. You finally got your wheel. How do you feel?
Felt amazing, dog.
Look, these bogus ass. Where's the gas? Bogus ass. They said, f*** that. We don't give this guy gas. Let's go to the gas station then. I'll meet you guys there. Damn. Yo, this is the first gas pump of his new whip. I don't know, man. I say treat your car right. Give that bitch a 93. Otherwise, people probably gonna cringe.
It has Bluetooth.
It does?
Yeah.
Why the f*** ain't buying ox?
Bro, you couldn't done that.
How did I know? That's my car.
Pop this shit. Pop this shit. Let's see this V8 real quick. I can't find the clip. Damn, bro. That's added, right? Cool intake or not?
Yeah.
8 cylinder, bro. Check that out. V8. You happy as hell? That's all that matters, G. Now I gotta wait till what my parents say.
What are they gonna say?
My dumbass. Jose. I mean, Gio.
That's a real
V8.
Man's car.
Damn, bro. What you think personally, Manny? Because you're the car expert that be like shitting on most cars.
I like it.
You like
it? These are fast, that's why.
What do you gotta say about Chewies though?
No comment.
You gotta say it.
Our experience driving it? Perfect, bro. The Gio, perfect, bro.
Dude, this is.
He likes getting speed tickets? Perfect.
What do you think, Edwin?
So Gio, congrats.
Let's start it off.
What year is it?
He said, alright, what's up, bitches?
I
Alright, ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Jump, going from the Hellcat to a V8. Probably not, but do I like them way more than I did? Hell yeah. See?
Montage.
What are you saying? What are you trying to do?
I don't know. You trying to hit up the city like Jerry and Chris did last time?
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Oh shit, we're going to Chicago? Let's go!
Gosh. It's 8:44, bro.
We need to get breakfast.
Damn! Train! We at the train.
Where we got a ticket?
Right there.
And there? Nope.
Alright, so we actually on a train, bro, to Chicago. Nah, but on some real shit, something I never really understood. All right, so let's say you're on top of the train, right? And you
chill,
bro. Say you're on a train, all right? You're on top of the train, and if you jump while you're on top of the train will go forward, but like you will stay in the same spot. But how come when you're on a train and you jump in the train doesn't move forward? You just jump in one spot.
So. Two.
That's true. That would be the biggest finesse. We dead ass guy in this train. Like, we just walked in. We didn't pay anything. But then we felt bad, so we decided to buy the tickets anyways. Maybe. They don't. I mean, like, on the bright side, we're not tripping. Because, like, you know, now we know if they do check us, we're good for it.
The doors are about to close.
Shut the f*** up.
I spy with my little eye something.
The child.
I was gonna say I spotted my little eye something orange.
That shit over there.
No, it was the construction workers.
Ew.
Yo, we for real out here. Hi guys, so. Chad, why you put that shit in my mouth? So if I miss the bean, all right, but they're not letting us in, bro.
Oh, shit.
Huh? Mal.
Por qué?
Because you're in my face.
Por qué?
Are you ugly? You're never recording me. Not like pointing the camera at me. This shit look like Manny's head, bro. Look, I'm gonna edit that shit. Boom. Damn, bro, look at that thick bitch, bro.
This fat ass nigga?
No, look at that thick bitch. She thick as fuck. This one. Look up there.
Oh.
That bitch thick as hell, bro.
Oh, shit.
Bro. You gotta not. You gotta be fucked up. Bogus. Damn, all right, so now we're just gonna continue the journey. What are you trying to hit up next? So, we went right here. No. We're here.
Yeah.
Yeah, what we saw. Whatever. We're right here. We're right here.
We went up here. We went down here.
We're right here.
Down here, so we never.
Look, it says we're right here right now. Oh, we should have gone here.
That's the other way over there.
It's close. Man, fuck this Rona shit, bro.
Oh, that's the
mother.
What? Oh, he did!
Está muerto, Luis.
Alright, so pretty much, we gotta go on bikes because my ass is tired of walking. My legs hurt, man. Your legs hurt?
A little bit.
Print the code.
Print
it. Oh, it's printing. Alright? It's printing.
Where is it?
Printing unlocking code. Get off my dick. Right. Guys, giveaway.
Free giveaway.
Free giveaway. Use this code a week later. All right, so we're gonna ride the bikes. Hopefully, I'll try to record the best I can with this, but we'll see. Shut up.
2 hours later.
What you guys say about that bike?
Bro, we literally biked for like a whole hour and a half. But hey, we do it for the content, so
y'all better appreciate it.
You tired, Jesse?
I'm hot.
Huh?
I'm hot. I'm in the water.
Take out your sweater.
Huh? Where the fuck are we, man?
We're at Monster Road. Monstros.
Monster Universe?
Monstrosa.
Fuck
that. Yo, bro, there's sand in my shoes.
Nigga, look at us.
That water look good, though. Balls?
Man, what you gonna do? You gonna jump in? Yeah, or you gonna pussy out?
Fuck it, hot as hell. Dude, I'm so tired of the bike. I don't think I can swim my way up. It's fucking hot, bro.
Cool. Ah.
Y'all thought. I'm just so tired, bro.
Nigga, just go.
So fucking tired. Like, we're gonna order an Uber because I just can't walk no more, bro. I can't bike no. No, I'm not. We've been literally been biking and walking for like 4 hours straight.
Got them games on.
Nah, dude, that shit. My legs burn, bro. They burn so bad. And honestly, I don't have nothing in my stomach. We came here without eating breakfast because some guy took so long to change. He's behind the camera right now. Dude, I'm so tired, bro. Like, I have no energy, I have nothing in my stomach. We just gonna get something to eat, we're gonna Uber, and yeah, say less. What's up? Well, we finally made some food, we ordered food. Actually, hold up, let me show you my Grubhub code. So y'all know.
Bag secured, though, secured. The bag is what?
Secured.
A few moments later.
Jesse, I dare you to jump. Why?
I'm lazy. Tired as fuck.
It is 10.
Damn. It's already 10?
Yeah.
That's quick as hell. That was quick as
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, this is 10.
I'm almost ready to jump and make the land.
Hell no. You know, every time we come to Chicago at night, it reminds me of that one stupid song from Victoria when it goes like,
Chicago, Chicago.
Trisha, or I think that's her name, right?
Yeah,
Trina.
Trina? Yeah.
Are you sure?
I've never really been so fucking tired, bro. I'm so tired. We like literally walked all the way around Chicago, bro. I'm sweating like a bitch.
We went all the way to Lincoln Park Zoo.
We went all the way to Lincoln Park Zoo, Monstro, the one by Shedd Aquarium.
Yeah, we had a fucking bike all the way to Shedd Aquarium.
My ass hurts, guys.
I'm flipping road, I'm feeling like pop smoke, banana cream cake, and motherfucking hell ride. I'm falling like Schmidt.
I'm gonna hug you like 14,000.
Really, nigga?